The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration estimates 660 fatalities and approximately 27,000 injuries occur every year because of underinflated and poorly maintained tires. As we head into the winter months, that means one of the first things you should check on your vehicle is the wear and tear on your tires. Also, the season's low temperatures can decrease the air pressure inside your tires. And if your tire is already underinflated, that can lead to tire failure while you're driving.
The biggest concern that the Tire Industry Association has regarding consumers and underinflated tires is, of course, tire failure. It can happen at any speed. It's often going to result in some form of extra damage to the vehicle, and certainly does run the risk of having an accident with either that vehicle or another vehicle.
There is a sticker in the door, the tire placard sticker, that shows the right cold inflation pressure for the tire, and that's what the manufacturer's engineered the vehicle to be at. When the pressure is below that value, you're sacrificing your fuel economy. Your ride and handling aren't what they're supposed to be.
There is new technology that will help drivers avoid the situation. Automakers are placing sensors in tires to warn when the air pressure is dangerously low.
The new tire pressure monitoring systems indicate to you that you have a problem by the means of a new telltale that's in the cluster. It comes up when your tires are underinflated. And it's similar to the amber telltale that comes up when your gas gauge is very low.
All new vehicles are required to have tire pressure monitoring systems beginning in the 2008 model year. Many new vehicles are available with them already. Automakers like GM suggest that whether you have a tire pressure monitoring system or not, you should have your tires inspected at least once a month. I'm Andrew Schmertz.